your team could have from year one to year two. Obviously, high expectations this year. What are the differences for you from year one versus year two at College Station?
Well, I think the first thing, the kids know what to expect. Like I say, last year they didn't know how we're going to practice, why we do the things we do, why we're going to have such great attention to detail in the situations in which we play, not just run the plays, but understand the purpose of why we run the plays.
Well, recruiting went okay, but he's got another problem, and I think recruiting is where it starts. Suddenly Jimbo Fisher is in that state, and Jimbo Fisher is beating him in the state of Texas, and that is a nasty problem for Tom Herman.
Thing about an opponent, not about each other. But you know, the big thing is, I think they establish how they want to play. Now, it's not about our opponents. It's not about anything. That's no disrespect. We have a tremendous schedule, and like you always do in this league. But I think our guys, we have to understand ourselves before we can understand our opponents. And I think we've gotten to that point in camp. So looking forward to how this week goes and how next Thursday goes.
We all know Jimbo was brought there to do one thing: knock off Nick Saban, win national championship.
Aggieland is a tough place to play, and I think again this year, yes, their schedule will be tough, but I expect them to have 9, 10, or even 11 wins. They will upset one of those teams on that schedule.